A 66-year-old cyclist has died after being hit by a car in South Philadelphia. The crash happened on Tasker Street at Columbus Boulevard just before 5:30 last night. The victim is identified as Tang Sophie. Police say the driver of the car stayed at the scene. Officials say the investigation is ongoing and no charges have been filed at this point.